Dance has always been an essential and necessary part of who I really am since I could walk. Crawl. My mother told me that when I started to crawl, that I would move my torso back and forth, hold my hands up high, pause, sit upright, and wave myself back and forth, back and forth. Music was always playing in my house while growing up, and as a child, it was very natural for me to create a place to go and become the music I was playing. I was very shy and remember retreating to my magical place with my record player, which is over there, to explore the buried treasure left for me by my grandfather, who was a ballroom dancer. He taught me how to cha-cha, how to lindy, how to rumba, and all that stuff. And I loved it all. Do.
Thank you.